Not even James Harden or Kevin Durant will be safe if LeBron James leaves the Cleveland Cavaliers and enters free agency, says Meta World Peace. James is expected to opt out of the final year of his contract and leave the Cavs after they were swept by the Golden State Warriors in the NBA Finals. The three-time MVP is yet to confirm what his next move will be, but the Philadelphia 76ers and Los Angeles Lakers World Peace's former team have been tipped as leading candidates to tempt him away from Cleveland. But such is James' talent, World Peace would not be surprised to see the likes of Houston Rockets MVP candidate Harden or NBA Finals MVP Durant shifted to make room for him. Everybody's gonna try to sign LeBron, he told Omisport when promoting his new book prior to the NBA Finals. If you have James Harden or you have like Kevin Durant and LeBron says, hey, I wanna be a Warrior. You're gonna pick up the phone and call, hey, LeBron James said he wanted to be Warrior, Steve Kerr. You're gonna call, you're gonna think about it even in New Orleans and you have Anthony Davis. It's gonna be a conversation. You know that for a fact. So he could do whatever he wants. He's the captain of this basketball ship right now, and everybody's riding along in it. And it's a great captain, by the way, he's a great leader.